Shit. Nothing I could particularly think of, but I could probably just do that myself.
Yeah, so if I just take my background together, you don't know what 5 point things are. So you don't need to.
Basically what we could do, honestly, for where the damage meter things are, honestly, we can leave that there, and I can just put like 3 out of 4 damage counter blast or whatever. I can like fuck with that later.
I can just take that away.
No, that's fine. You can leave it there. Like it works. Like I can fuck with that. Like it works. So you can leave it there.
Unless you just put like a more like a 5 seconds to change it, but like a more.
You could if you want. You could.
But the only thing, by the way, that's going to need to really be on a separate layer is this little line versus symbol. But I can also change the color of that or anything.
No, that's fine. Honestly, that actually, like, that's yeah. Honestly, that's fine the way it is. The deck could be changed for, shit, soul count, because for some decks that matters.
Okay.
But like, other than that, honestly, if you just send me if you just send me the Photoshop file, I can fuck with it myself. Because I have CS6, so I can just like figure it out and swap things out as necessary or add things in or whatever.
Mean, most of things are kind of labeled, but like, I don't know, there aren't that many layers. It's just a couple of subfolders. It's all pretty straightforward, though.
Yeah. I mean, if you want to play with it, it's up to you. Like, I'm not gonna
I
stop
don't
you.
plan to be like 5 seconds to change stuff around.
You can do it if you want. I don't care. I was just thinking, like, I can't really think of anything in particular at the moment. But
Well, I can change it real quick. Like, I can change the basic stuff and then send you the PSD.
yeah, that's cool. It's fine.
You want the placement of like the names and this thing to be like this little border for the names and everything that's doing it, or
Yeah, that's
do I move
fine.
it?
That's cool. That is A-okay. Yeah, so like I was planning on getting a box of Code of the Duelist, except for when I called the local card shop, they were like, "This number is disconnected." So I was like, "Fuck you!" I'm like, "How the fuck do I figure it out?" So I ended up going there, only to find out that they didn't have the box of Code of the Duelist. So I was like really salty. So I was like, "You know what?" I saw like a new trial deck that came out for Vanguard, and I was like, "Fuck it!" So I bought it because it was a clan that like before had like no support. And like I saw it, like I was reading through the cards, and I saw this like weird keyword called Dominate. And then, like, I was reading some of the other cards, and I was like, "Holy shit, this is fucking amazing!" So, what Dominate does is it stands one of my opponent's units and allows me to command it as if it were my own for the turn. So, I basically hijack your unit, have it attack you.
It's basically Big Eye.
Pretty much, yeah, it's pretty much
Sounds
Big Eye for the
kind of
turn.
broken and a weird. It sounds like a weird mechanic.
It is a weird mechanic because it's like it's good, but it's not good at the same time. Because like because the main ace has the ability to he shit. He has the ability to summon a unit from your graveyard, and he allows you to basically call it to any zone that you want. Like, not you, but your opponent. Your opponent gets to choose when it or where it goes, but that unit is dominated. So it's like if you put it onto the back row, theoretically, when if I can if I dominate the one above it, then I'm capable of attacking your unit and then boosting with the dominated unit. But like, if your opponent puts it underneath the Vanguard and I can't dominate the Vanguard for whatever reason, then like, I don't know, it's weird. It's like, if your opponent is smart, he can play around it. But if your opponent's an idiot, then he's like, well, not an idiot per se, but like if he's kind of like, he really, his thought process gets stretched out like big time. So it's like, I don't know, I like it, it's weird. And I'm kind of like, I was thinking about like doing like a test to see how broken it may or may not actually be. But like the stream's coming up in 4 minutes, so I was like, okay, well, I'll do that after. Hey, it's Vinny. Vinny's back, and yeah, I'm looking forward to it. But yeah, the main reason as to why I wanted your overlay was because like I want to try streaming some live Vanguard duels.
Yeah.
And I think it would be interesting, cause like. They look, but the new Vatama clan, they looks really fucking cool. Like they're all like, well, most of them are like beast ninjas, and like I have like a bunch of dragons that are like ninjas and shit. They're like anthro dragons, and it's pretty cool.
What are there any like Vanguard symbols that would work as like a backer to the damage count?
I don't think so. I think it's just like, fuck, I don't even know.
I'll find something. I'll get creative with it.
The quality of the stream is kinda ass! Oh wait, I think it's cause, I have the low latency thing. Put normal latency. But then if I do that, then people are gonna lag behind. I don't know. Oh, fuck. I hate being such a whore for a good max quality. But if I do that, then, like, people buffer, and buffer's not good.
I just go 720.
I don't even know what I'm choosing because it just says ultra low latency, low latency, and normal latency. So I'm not sure which one normal is. I don't think I have a way of knowing. Stream starts in 2 minutes. You should probably like GTFO. Like, I love you and all, but I don't see how you'll be useful here.
I won't be. I'm gonna get paid and I'm gonna ruin everything.
Yeah, and I'm gonna have to punch you in the sack. So like,
I'll fiddle with this a bit and then send it to you a little later.
Fiddle. I mean, peace. I mean, later. Thank you. Yeah, cool, bro. Later. All right. Okay. So yeah, I was originally planning on doing this as a video series, a Let's Play video series, but I fucked up, which is not surprising, but I fucked up, okay? I just fucked up. The audio was fucked, shit was fucked, and so now I decided, you know what? I suck at fucking, what was the word? I forgot the word. I suck at rehearsals. I suck at rehearsing shit, and I'm amazing at improv. Shut the fuck up. I'm amazing at improv. So yeah, I decided, you know what? Fuck the editing shit. Fuck all that shit. I'm just gonna go raw. Raw footage. Get your head out of the gutter. Raw footage. And, yeah. So, without further ado, it is now 11 o'clock. We are good to motherfucking go. Yes, I do want to connect to the Thieves Guild. Oh, shit. I got a capture card. I'm so excited because it's great. I feel bad because I don't feel like doing that dance that I did the first time. And some people may actually have love to see that because it's funny. I might. I should make a react video of me reacting to this. I'm just fucking dancing like a lunatic. I totally know what I forgot to do. I forgot to hook up my... Where's my brain at? Where's my brain at? I forgot to hook up my Ethernet cable, that's it. The Ethernet cable would have made all the difference. Cause we got 50 down. But like, without the Ethernet cable, this means shit. Next episode, totally gonna have the Ethernet cable. It's gonna be nice. Alright. Alright! Okay, so, I did a playthrough of this already, and it was fucking amazing. Fucking love the game. So, I am doing a second playthrough. It'll be a lot easier to show off everything, every part of the game. Plus, there's stuff that you can't really do in the first game, so it's kind of necessary. I like Christmas presents.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental. Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
Like that. I actually know what happens if I click do not agree, and I will not do that because basically it says fuck you and kicks me out, so
The contract has been sealed. The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters.
Okay. It's a fucking stupid thing to refer to someone like me as. I don't, like, put whoopee cushions under the asses of my teachers, okay? I'm mature. I have grown past that. I am mature.
You are the trickster. Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
I wonder if I'll see some distorted shit looking out my window. I can't unsee that old man's ass.
Las Vegas!
What the balls? Don't shoot!
There's someone here.
This music is fucking lit.
He's here. Move in immediately.
Get that Negro! Ding to go.
Good. Now get running.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Lol, boyish.
But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
There he is!
Focus is on him. Looks like the rest of us can slip away.
Let the chippy shit in, sir.
Take him down, Joker!
Drugs! That looks painful. Holy shit. Get savaged. So you know that we are there.
Swiping lights in the lake. Good. You defeated them with ease.
With ease, with the greatest of ease.
Be careful.
Ew.
Joker, behind you. Go through that door.
Aights. The intruders in my pants.
What?
Understood. I will continue the search. That's where you are wrong, good sir. I am not being blocked. You stupid motherfucker.
He's not alone. Find them and kill them all.
Kill? Jesus Christ. It's like I'm some kind of criminal or something. Pay special attention here, folks.
Something wrong? The exit should be up ahead.
You're there.
Oh, never mind, I passed.
After that commotion, the bottom floor is completely closed off. Hey, can you make it?
Over there! There's nowhere to run!
That's why you are wrong, good sir! I shall always find a place to run. It's so sexy, you know that? Yeah, yeah, get off my dick. Boop a doop 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 a doop.
Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be!
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Yeah, there's like 100 plus men? Yeah, I got this. Oh, wait, 115, you mean? Yeah, no, fuck that shit, I can't do that. Ow. My nutsack felt that one.
Didn't expect to find some kid.
You have your teammate to thank for this.
What?
You were sold out.
You fucking what?
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
You know, I've actually been in pair of cuffs once. It's really fucking uncomfortable. Really uncomfortable. It's not what you think, though. Promise. It was a school project. Yeah.
Guess the drug was too strong.
Drugs.
Wake him up.
Nigga. That's racist. It's because I'm Asian, ain't it?
No dozing off.
Give him the finger. You got this.
Still don't get it, do ya?
Don't hurt me. Sound like he crunched my nuts with his foot.
What? You want another shot?
Police brutality! Police brutality!
Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Fuck you!
Hear my question? Answer!
I can taste the semen in my throat.
Possession of weapons.
I don't think I'll be making kids anytime soon.
Talk about the work.
Talk about the works.
All those crimes led by
a punk like this.
You seem to be enjoying every second of it.
You seem to be enjoying every second of it, huh? I was enjoying it. Everything's hazy. I can't remember. When I go in, I go in hard.
You should know your place.
You should know your place.
I'm free!
Sign here. It's a confession under your name.
Sign here, we basically fabricated all sorts of evidence against you, personally incriminating you for everything you have and have not done, and everything you will do in the future. I hope you understand. I know what happens if I say no. Should I be a rebellious scumbag and say no? Or should I just be an obedient motherfucker and say yes, and not lose something painful? Have something painful done to me. What should I do? Young Eagle's got like 5 seconds. 5. Oh. Fight the power!
I see. I need your hand to sign this, but... I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
And this nigga's on drugs.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece.
This nigga's an asshole.
You understand? One must take full responsibility for their actions.
You know, half the crimes that you're pinning on me aren't even my fault to begin with, so fuck you. So what shall my name be? I wonder if I should let the masses decide what my name shall be. Joke's on you, I've already picked out a name. It'd be weird if I was the only person in the game without a Japanese name. It's kind of obvious I was going to choose that name. I mean, it is right there. Excuse me, but this area is off. I totally forgot what I was going to say.
I'm Nijima from the Public Prosecutor's Office.
The Prosecutor's Office? What business do you have here?
The Prosecutor's Office, what business do you have here?
Just let me through, it's urgent.
Just let me through, it's urgent. Something I need to confirm with the suspect. Everyone has a guy voice.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction.
Nijima-san, I believe you can go suck a dick right about now, since nobody wants me around.
Besides.
Plus.
You prosecutor Sign Nijima?
Are you that bitch, Sign Nijima? I think I should just, like... after every line, translate it into a blunt and vulgar and rude-ass line. I think that'd be hilarious. Are you that bitch, Sign Nijima?
There's a call from your director.
Your director called just to tell you how much of a slut you really are. But he's too nice to do that, so he's probably just gonna say something along those lines.
Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
You're just being here is pissing me off. Get the fuck out of here as soon as possible, please.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
Bitch, I told you to get the fuck out of here.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation?
This is my goddamn case. And you're telling me to get the fuck out. Well, fuck you.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
You know what? I know you're gonna go there.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself.
I have been fapping at my desk for the last 3 months trying to figure out what the fuck these guys... how these guys were doing what the fuck they were doing. You're not gonna deny me my moment of ejaculation.
This is my case.
This is my ejaculation.
Good luck to you then.
Who am I to stand against women and their ejaculations?
I won't be expecting much though.
But I mean, considering how you lack the hardware, I won't be expecting a glorious finish.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important.
Oh, dumb bitch, I forgot to mention something.
Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
Since you don't really have the equipment to fap, there's no real reason for you to have a long, extended time to fap, so, these niggas don't even know the truth.
It's for your own sake.
It's for your own good, but, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave early. We have some other people who, have been backed up for weeks.
His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
That and, there's also a killer inside the room over there, and, his methods of, mass murder are unknown, so, we're not sure how safe it is to fap in front of a murderer. I'm sure you can understand.
I understand.
Oh, I understand. But, I don't give a fuck. Maybe I should stop. Should I stop? I think I should stop. I think it's getting old.
I didn't expect it'd be you.
They never expect the motherfucker with the glasses and the frizzy hair. They always be like, yo man, this nigga's got a tiny penis. And then people be like, yo, how you know that? And then people be like, nigga, I don't know, I'm just fucking saying he got a tiny penis. But then he pulled down his pants and his schlong hang out and he's like, fucking 12 inches. Shit, he's a foot long.
You'll be answering my questions this time.
I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm sorry. Them Negroes.
Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost anything can happen here, and I can't stop them.
Drugs.
That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either.
Negro, I ain't got no time to fuck with you. You gotta tell me what I need to know right now. What kind of drugs you taking? I don't know, like...
What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident?
Because I fucking hate you.
I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution.
Bruh, I'm a trickster. Pranks is what I do.
It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Well, you see, I put some air in a whoopee cushion, even though it was kind of unnecessary, but I did it anyways. And then I slipped it under my teacher's chair. Over my teacher's chair. On my teacher's chair. He sat down and then...
True. There's no way I could be convinced of such a world just by reading the reports. It seems you're coherent.
Tracks.
When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything.
Just take your hand. Pull a glove over it. You stick said hand in said victim's mouth. You dig all the way down. Take their heart. Shit gets gruesome. Mission accomplished.
Start from the very beginning.
Or you can just take your schlong out, turn left, whip the nearest bitch with it. Nah, that's not how you steal hearts. That's probably how you get slapped. And arrested. Is that why I'm here? Damn! I done fucked up. It's all good, it's all good. Jail time is how you slay pussy. Pretty sure that's how it works. Shit, them trucks! I'll throw on me for a loop.
A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance.
My dad. My own trucks. Man, I know I'm on drugs because they stuck some needles in me, but holy shit.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost...
Whoa, did you just fucking break my immersion at the get-go and call this a game? Bitch, this ain't a game. It's not supposed to be a video game. It's a video game. Okay, this is a video game, but you're not supposed to say that it's a video game. It's an ordeal. Not a video game, a game. It's an ordeal.
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Avenza.
I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
Bitch, stop calling this shit a game. You're breaking my immersion levels and I don't even want to do shit no more.
The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds. The truth that you and your friends grasped.
You know, maybe people are right. She is one shitty voice actor.
It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago.
Fucking, why does that word bother me so much? Why do I hate hearing game within game? Don't break the fourth wall, it's like the first rule of acting.
For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own.
Unless you're Deadpool.
Just remember.
You can do that shit. Or Sly Marbo, then you can break the fourth wall. The fat lady brings back memories. The fat lady would sing to me every time I had a trip or fell asleep. The fat lady had a beautiful voice. I love these sounds that this game makes. It's great. Dogra. Sounds lewd as fuck. Ducks!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly. This is the last stop for this line. Please transfer here for all subway lines.
You know,
the doors to your left will open.
My original playthrough, I did it English voices. I'm thinking maybe this time I'll try the Japanese voices. But the main voice actors have...
Damn rat! I'll sue!
Whoa, drugs!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown?
I touched a bro and went to jail.
To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
That one was way too attractive to be some random bitch.
I get the feeling that's what's going on.
That's what's going on.
And tomorrow's task is so.
Now that I think about it, this entire game could be described as Negroes on drugs. And by Negroes, I mean Japanese kids. Man, that's the last time I take some rupees before going to bed. I love how he's like totally composed. He's just like, I just saw AIDS fuse with cancer multiplied by six, by a factor of six. And then like, and I'm okay. I'm alright. You know what? I want to try the Japanese voices. I think I'm gonna do that. No, I can't do it right now. Oh, I love that. Dong ding. Even after ringing the doorbell, it doesn't look like anyone will answer the door. Maybe he's going out. It looks like nobody's home. Oh yeah, Sakura-san's usually at this cafe around this time. Well, LeBlanc's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Yeah, next I need to take this package to... I don't give a shit. Run away! I want pizza right now. Impossible! Wait, what? Impossible!
Citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Yeah.
Oh, how frightening.
How frightening. That's terrible. It's terrifying. Like, I mean, come on. How could you do something like that? It's pretty fucking creepy. Yeah.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Yeah, that's true. Something stupid like that. These Negroes.
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls.
That's where you're wrong, sir. Vertical is what my beep does when I'm beep.
Oh, right.
Oh, it's this motherfucker.
They did say that was today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
Thanks for coming.
This place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
Or is there?
A what now?
This nigga wasn't even listening to the old folk talk.
There's been a
damn shame.
Rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
It's none of my concern.
Great. Great.
We'll see you next time.
And I'm just sitting there, I'm like, you fucking talk to old people like that? Oh, fuck.
4 hours for just a single cup of Joe.
Excuse me, good sir, but I counted two cups. Which means two cups of Joe.
So, you're the guy.
I am the guy. The guy from Spy Kids 3? I'm the guy. How do I remember? Why do I remember that?
I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year.
Now that's a slick, smooth face. Shut the fuck up, I know there's wrinkles everywhere. That was not what my point was. I totally want to hear his voice in Japanese.
I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one.
But you the Negro, huh?
Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other.
Had set.
Well, not that that matters. Follow me.
Bitch.
This is your room.
Ah. So this is my room, eh? This room is fucking disgusting. This is like piping hot shit. Like, I'm looking at this right now and I'm like, there's dust all over the floor. If I had to clean this room up, I'd be dying of allergies right now because, like, I mean, I have to imagine that everybody's allergic to dust. Like, dust goes in the air and you're like, and like, there's like fucking slobber. No, I'm joking. That's not what happens. But damn, there's like, I don't even want to know what's in them bags. Yeah, those are trash bags. There's fucking oil canisters. Like, we're talking about like fucking petroleum that you like put in. Something that you'd find as backup gas in someone's freaking truck or something. And like, I don't even want to know what the fuck that is. That's like, it looks like pieces to a fan. And then we got like, sacks of dirt over there? And sacks of something, I don't even know what the fuck that is. That's probably a heater. Got a, right in front of the ladder. You got like, it would have, man. Let's go. Yeah, that's a good point. There's probably like roaches like everywhere, spiders up and all that. I'm like, you know, yeah, that's disgusting.
I'll at least give you sheets for your bed.
Oh, how very kind of you, Dickweed.
You look like you want to say something.
Yeah, I want to say what the fuck is wrong with this place, you dumb motherfucker. Like, shit, like you call this a restaurant, you got this dirty ass fucking. It's pretty big.
It's on you to clean up the rest.
Fuck you, Soshiro.
I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Okay, hear me out, Sojiro. Do you consider fapping stupid? If you do, I might have to slap the taste out of your mouth, because it's sometimes a very necessary human process. Male process. Shut up.
Now then. I got the gist of your situation.
Oh, do you now?
You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right?
Oh. Yeah, that's, actually, yeah, you got it.
That's what you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah?
I mean, he kind of just sort of, like, fell over and hit his head on, you know, I mean, I just kind of, like, you know, I didn't really do anything. It's not my fault if the guy was drunk. I mean,
you got a criminal record. You were expelled from your high school.
I mean, they overreacted. I mean, what the fuck? It's not that bad.
The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved.
They're all assholes?
In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass.
Okay, dick move, fuck you.
It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know.
You know what? You keep getting up on my grill, you keep giving me shit, I just might walk past your customers and scream, cockroach!
Behave yourself for the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
What happens if I, like, throw a cockroach in someone's coffee? You would have no proof that it was me. Hey, man, that'd be funny.
Cause any problems and you'll be sent straight to juvie.
Better than this rickety-ass fucking place. I mean, look at this place, man. I take one step, I fall through the fucking floor, man. Like, shit, man.
We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
We're gonna go to a shoe store tomorrow? Nice. I need new shoes.
Shujin Academy. The school you'll be attending.
Oh. Man, fuck school. Who needs it? Nobody needs that shit.
We'll introduce ourselves properly to the staff there. There's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know?
You say that. But I immediately got accepted to Shoeville Academy. Just saying.
What a waste of my Sunday.
Nigga, it's Saturday. Am I the only one who's like fucking Adam Jensen and can see that it's Saturday today? Look it up.
Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
Your luggage, them. Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there. Your luggage arrived earlier. I left it over there. Wouldn't it be it? I mean, I'm no scientist. And I ain't no genius or some shit. Man, I ain't even finished high school. I was just like, I just finished elementary, you know what I'm saying? But I'm pretty sure that it's I left it over there. Man, these localizationers, they don't know what the fuck they be doing. I still cannot save. It's a table covered in shit. You know what? Screw you. Sounds raunchy. I'm mopping that shit and it's not coming off. That is horrid. I was like, yeah, fuck this, I give up. Scoop. You missed a spot.
Seriously.
Well, what the fuck else do you think I'd be doing? Fapping? I mean, I could, but who could concentrate with all that shit lying around? I mean, you... How long has those trash bags been there? I don't have anything better to be doing. I have a lot of better things to be doing. I could be playing some, Doesn't really say much, I know. But it's okay.
I'm gonna head back then.
I won't be the one looking after you if you get sick from staying up too late, you know that? You know, you say that, but fapping might actually help me sleep better. Just saying. On those long, lonely nights where I find myself with too much energy, I fap and I pass out. I don't know, it's possible. I think. Going to bed is a special action. It's pretty fucking special. It wastes your life away. Slowly. Time is limited, so it is a very special act. You are slowly dwindling away at your life points. That came out for no reason. Rest. Turail. Criminalu recordo.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Damn bitch! That nigga was putting hands on my mom's.
Wow.
Yeah, I thought that was gonna happen. I'm all alone in this lonesome world. Oh. 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 Gasp. Super sprint!
Stop it! Let me...
I don't want your tiny 3 inches. I want the 10 inches of that young man over there. I can't give you that shit. It's already in your pants.
Help! Please stop!
It's pretty realistic. I could fathom. You watch, guys. He's totally gonna fall over because he's drunk.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble, huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches.
Bitches!
Take you seriously.
I don't take you seriously.
Stop!
Why didn't you call the police, you dumb fuck?
Get in the car! Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget what he just said. It may sound like I'm shitting you, but it'll be very important in the future.
What are you looking at? Get out of my face!
Bro, you're in her face, not the other way around. Touché.
This ain't a show. Get lost, kid.
Fuck you on, bitch.
This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
Get in the car. Huh? Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That's pretty insensitive of me. You know what? That is an excellent point, Vin. Why the fuck didn't she run at that point? Like, anyone who had half a brain would have been like, oh shit, he let me go. Get the fuck out. But she just was like, oh my god, I have to watch. Maybe one of them will drop their pants or something. Okay, look. I need to touch up on something very important. Very philosophical. There's this whole feminist thing going around. It's not women that we consider, in general, dumb motherfucking idiots. It's stupid women that we consider dumb motherfuckers that shouldn't be doing work. That's, you know, because stupidity isn't necessarily gender locked. Because there are some very stupid males. There are some males that are so damn stupid. They shouldn't even be doing anything. Like, fuck the construction, fuck all that. No. Stupidity is a racial disease. Disease that covers the entire race of humanity. And anyone who is stupid enough to stand still while the guy with the gun, he doesn't even have a gun, but the guy with the gun, he has his back turned to you. I mean, you could walk, you could run away. You can run. You shouldn't scream, but you could. And try to grab some attention from the cops. He doesn't have a gun, so he can't kill you. What's he gonna do? Turn around and chase after you? Nah, he's gonna be like, yo, okay, that bitch ain't worth the trouble. And this Negro is here, causing me all kinds of shit. I'ma get the fuck out. Logically. I mean, you could argue that nobody's thinking straight when the time comes. And there's, you know, you're in that hostile situation where shit got thick. Unintentional innuendo. But seriously, I mean, isn't fear a natural instinct that just propels you to run whenever you have the chance and there is a fucking threat immediately in front of you? She seemed kind of scared to me. She could have fucking ran, but she didn't. Instead, she was like, okay, I'll get in the car. And yeah. Yeah. Feminism shouldn't even be a thing. Fight for female rights. Females are the most important creatures in the galaxy. Maybe not the galaxy, who knows. But on this planet. Because, you know, they kind of do a lot of work. A lot of work that whether or not we want it to do, we cannot do. So they're important. And, you know, they're just as capable as anyone else to do anything that, you know, whatever. Like, anyone can do whatever the fuck they want to do. But idiots, regardless to whether you are male or female, should not be fucking doing anything. They should be like, I don't even know. There's no limits to stupidity. And the dumbest fucking people are the loudest people. I am pretty dumb. I will not fight this. I'm stupid as hell. But I got enough sense to run when I... You know, I want to say I have enough sense to run when I'm in a situation like that. But, I wouldn't be... Let's continue. Yeah, kiss them lips. Now get the fuck out of my face. Clickety click, clankety clank. You know what? I'm gonna shut up. Just for now. Oh my god, it's a lolly. Oh my god, it's another lolly. Oh my god. Could it be? Twin lollies. Lovely.
You know what the funny thing is? They're probably, like, as old as time itself. No. Now that I think about it, I don't think I've ever truly ascertained the age of any.
Welcome to my velvet room.
So you've come too, mate. Igor. Currently fast asleep. What have they done to you? Experiencing this as
a dream. You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight.
What a bitch. Welcome.
I am delighted to make your acquaintance.
Okay.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those.
Shut the fuck up. Okay. This is a point where I could legitimately understand someone taking the game, turning it the fuck off, and returning it. Because Igor was just such a tearjerker. I can see it. Hear me out. I could tell you something that would spoil the entire fucking game. But I won't. So continue playing the game. If you have the game, continue playing it. If you're watching this, continue playing it. You will understand in due time. The feeling might not change later on, but it will be understandable. Let us continue.
It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well. I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
Besides, once you get used to it, the voice ain't that bad. It actually just kind of feels, I don't know, kind of like matches, I don't know, just whatever.
Know your place, inmate! Who do you think you're talking to?
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you. Haha, worry not. There is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated. Rehabilitated toward freedom.
We gotta lean this Negro off them drugs.
Your only means to avoid ruin. Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world? You didn't decline, Very well, that is enough. Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation. Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve as wardens here.
Ha! Try and struggle as hard as you like! The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain.
I feel like Caroline is a fucking rapist. I feel like she is like a 300-year-old rapist in the body of a lolly. Because she's a real savage.
Eventually.
And she spews a lot of innuendos.
Time's up. Now hurry up and go back to sleep.
Yes, Mom. I can't wait to get to Mementos. The first thing I'm gonna do is pick a fight with those girls. It's gonna be great. We're gonna wrestle with some Persona magic. My persona will be bigger than theirs. Didn't work out as I planned. I had a dream that I was on crack. Oh wait, I'm always on crack.
Hey.
Well. Well then, let's just go introduce ourselves to the staff of Virtual Transfer. I fucked that up. I know I did. The school you're attending is an island. Yay, I'm getting driven to school. Wow, this nigga's a pimp. Ugh. Men aren't normally allowed in my passenger seat. Ugh. He dresses like a pimp too. He even has a fedora and everything.
Don't get me wrong, I don't care what happens to you.
This guy is a fucking... He could be a sugar daddy, but nobody knows.
Just don't cause me any trouble.
I wouldn't be surprised to see a prostitution ring in his basement.
To reiterate, just so we're clear.
Did you see that nigga's triple chin? He had a chin. Under his chin. Under his chin.
You will immediately.
Look at that nigga.
If you cause any problems.
He's like, he's bigger than his suit. He's like leaking off to the side. Man, he's thick. Really thick. I need some water.
Honestly, I hesitated on accepting someone like you. But there were some circumstances on our side. You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind.
You know, you say that, but I'm the protagonist. So, yeah.
This is the teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadayo Kawakami.
I can understand the whole the English dub and the Japanese dub warfare thing going on between them. I can understand it, sort of. I'm just gonna say my piece on that right quick. I feel. And you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and insert this right here because nobody needs to hear this, but yeah. I feel like if a company is going to localize a game and they are going to replace the Japanese voices with English voices, I feel like they should either do the courtesy of pronunciating the names properly or localizing the names of each character and changing her to, like, Lisa Smith or something. Because, you know, it triggers people. And I can see why. It's like, you're gonna use the original Japanese names, but you're not gonna bother to pronunciate the names properly. It rustles Jimmy's. I can get that. On the other hand, as to whether or not I prefer the dub or the Japanese dub, I don't know. I haven't heard it, but I'm gonna hear it soon, whenever I can save, because I can only change that in a minute. I'm where we get. Sadayo Kawakami desu.
Here's your student ID. Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office.
But she did say Kawakami, right?
And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
But you're my never mind, that's inappropriate.
That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Sure.
Mm-hmm. He is responsible for all his actions.
So I can't just fap cream under the desk and say that it was Mishima?
But really though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
Look how fucking tiny this guy's ears are. They're like, yay fucking big. It's hilarious.
If you're done explaining things, Mind if we get going?
Yeah, can we get the fuck out of here?
I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him.
Sakura-san!
Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
How about I show you to my classroom? Yeah. You know, I think I discovered the means of shutting the fuck up. Having something.
Some situation.
Having my water bottle in my mouth.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. Male teacher would be better suited for this.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
In regards to what I say about a male teacher being better suited for me, honestly, I focus better in class when I got a bit of eye candy. Okay, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, boy.
Who knows? It was the principal's decision.
That Negro's fat as. I don't even know.
I was told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
Look at that face. Look at that. Those soulless eyes. That guy looks like a serial rapist. He looks like he's gonna look at you, and then you can see like the targets in his eyes, and he's like, "You mine, bitch. Like your ass is grass."
That's certainly true.
That guy looks like he could devour her.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
Yeah, bitch.
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself.
Right.
We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Dick move, bro.
Yes, that's true. Why'd it have to be my class?
Stop being a bitch.
Traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow. So, how was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage?
By the way, sorry for the random ads, but, clicking on them is a nice way to say, thanks for the content, please give me more, without actually having to dig into your pocket and pull out your wally wally, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. Give a tap if you like the content and want to see more. And if you want me to shut the fuck up more, you can just say that in the comments or say that in the chat. And if you want better audio quality, well, that shit's gonna happen. Don't worry about it. When I forget, when I, next time I'm gonna bring my power and I'm gonna get the good mic. Promise. Anyways, shit here is relevant. Here's one other ad for you.
Do you even understand your situation? Still, you were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll at a different one. It's not like anyone will be sympathetic with you. That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too.
What did you miss? Sojiro being an ass.
What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Look at that pimp hat, though.
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it. I've already been paid for it, too, after all.
Yeah. A subway has derailed at Shibuya Station, greatly affecting the timetable all across the...
Oh, another accident. So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
A fimp hat. It's a fimp. Yeah, he's just missing the giant ass feather. Whoa! That surround sound. Nasty. That's some Final Destination shit right there.
I don't have a visual yet.
I don't have a vision yet. Oh fuck!
Despite his injuries, after questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made.
It was drugs.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago. The deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go
all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN has...
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct?
She said on to the main story and basically just summarized the previous story. I'm no reporter or no news anchor, but I'm pretty sure she done fucked up.
Oh well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Okay. Now that is some suggestive shit. Nigga, you old. She's like a fourth of your age. Hands off.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
I was ready to go for this meeting, and that's... Has anyone seen the Boondocks? I can't be the only one who wished that black television man was there, being like, oh my god, I saw the whole thing, man, it was so crazy, man, it's like, oh my god, I saw the whole thing.
Really fast train just came crashing in. Oh man, I thought I was gonna die.
A noisy subway platform filled with people.
A super fast train came in. Oh man, I thought I was gonna die.
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
What kind of drugs do you think?
Is quite often correct, though.
Oh.
Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
He's just downright adorable. He's also a fucking... Just fuck... Nah. Boom, bum, 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 ba-dum.
Well,
fuck you. Just head upstairs. There is something I need to give you. Is it
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were
involved. Oh my god. 80 people. Damn it, I didn't do it enough.
It's a diary. Make sure you write it.
Negro, do you see them titties here? I ain't see no titties. I ain't see no pussy either. I ain't writing shit in that.
You may be under probation, but there's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is.
What the fuck is the law?
However, I'm obligated to report on you, which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
Can I draw dick pics on every page? I mean, I'm filling it up, right?
Don't worry, I'll be there in no time. Uh-huh. I'll see you soon.
Not before I see you first, bitch.
Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night.
That hat of yours looks stupid. It doesn't match with your outfit.
Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
What if something is added to your store? Like your stainless steel coffee making thing suddenly has a stain. That's not coffee.
You got school tomorrow. You better head off to bed, alright?
That's not a bed, it's a couch. Terrible couch. I should write down what happened today in my diary. Proceeds to draw dick pics on my pages. Okay, so we got about half an hour left in the stream, so we're gonna use this opportunity to,
I should write something.
To, hear Japanese voices. Yeah. Save again for good measures. Go back, return to title. Hells yeah. Jokes on you! I wanna say yokes on you, but it's an unnecessary egg reference. That's not my phone, is it? It must be coming from downstairs. Yo, it's me. Who is this? Is this a prank call? Yeah. Oh, I wanted to hear his Japanese voice. Wow, this guy's a savage. He doesn't even... He won't put my number in his phone because I'm a guy. This guy is sexist. This guy's like a savage. I should just like go to bed. It took me a hell of a long time. Fuck it, we go to bed. Yongin Jaya. Ayo, Aoyama Ichome. transfer. It looks like I need to go out to Shibuya and then transfer there. More news on that subway accident. Wait, sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I bet this will affect the timetables for tomorrow too. And it's not fucking It's totally a virus. It's drugs. I mean a phone drugs. It's drugs for phones? Yo, the first time you have to do this traveling shit is so fucking complex. It's like balls. I love how he kept ordering me to go to school, and then he's like, oh, you're actually going? Kariba! Honestly, like, they shove so much curry down your throat throughout the entire game that you just, like, want to have curry in real life. I think I'm gonna make curry tomorrow. Yokes on these fuckers, I'm the smartest kid here. I skipped that too fast. I really like Ryuji's English voice actor though. He, like, his character has so much fucking emotion in it, and it's like, it's so good. It's not even good, it's so good.
Yonginjaya! Yonginjaya de gozaimasu!
Yonginjaya. This is Yonginjaya. LC5DS screen. I don't know where I was going with that. I'm sorry.
I need that grass. Shibuya de gozaimasu.
Oh fuck, I haven't been keeping up on some Dragon Ball Super. I'm like super behind. Oh shit, where do I go again? I'm supposed to go to the Ginza line, but... Wait! Ginza line, yeah! So... Nandayo! Ginza line, there! Yeah! I can follow signs because I'm like totally not a fucking square. Okay. We go up. Nope. But the Ginza line says up. I don't know what to do. Wait, I believe that says Ginza line. There we go. Imagine if our signs were so low poly that we couldn't even read them in real life. That'd be pretty miserable. No! Stop! Damn it. Oh my god, it actually came back for me. Nice. Wouldn't it be nice if every time you got to a station, you could, like, it would just come?
Maita.
Huh?
Kyuni da yo. Harusaki wa kore da kara.
Soya, kasa motteta no ka?
The voice ain't that different. I like that. I like that. It's got the same. That wasn't supposed to sound racist. It's got. I meant to say, like, it's got the same kind of gruff.
Nani? Dare no hanashi? Betsu ni. Go chumon wa?
Blenda chodai.
Kinou no chikatetsu jiko no eikyou o uke.
現在も各線で大幅なダイヤの乱れが続いています。最近物騒な事故が続くよね。そのニュースで言ってる地下鉄の事故さ、同僚が巻き込まれて入院しちまってね。っていうかちょっと不気味だよね。事故や事件を起こした人なんか突然おかしくなったらしいじゃない。取り調べ中にぶっ倒れて廃人になった人もいるとかってさ。
Oh shit, that train is shiny. It's clean. I am each other. I am each other. I finally made it from the depths of I am each other. God damn it. Them thighs, they so not thick. Oh damn, it's an American bitch. Or a German bitch, or she's a bitch. Look at this nigga. What? They don't teach you how to say hi? That face. That face. And his voice is so awful in Japanese. He sounds like a total bitch. His chin like grew. It went like vroom, and then after it went back like that. Ooh, I like Ryuji's Japanese voice too.
Huh? 今の車だよ. Kamoshida-datta-ro.
Megachin. I'm calling him Megachin.
Oshiro-no-o-sama-ka-yo. So-omane-ka.
He's like quieter than the actual Ryuji. Actual.
Huh?
This guy's really quiet. I'm gonna try swapping the English voices after this.
大した雨じゃねえだろ。遅刻すんぞ。
Maybe not. I should give it a chance.
どうも行って。帰りて。
I'm hungry. I want food. I can make food. I'll wait till this stream's over, though.
あの日、大きな地下鉄事故があったわね。覚えてるでしょ？巷で精神暴走事件なんて呼ばれてる騒ぎ、知ってるわね。ニュースでも取り上げられたし、犠牲者には君の高校の保護者もいた。耳に入ってきたはずよ。あの日、君はまだ単なる学生だったの。質問を変えましょう。転入先は囚人学園だったわよね。都内じゃどこにでもある平凡な進学校、そのはずだった。
We have like the weirdest fucking pants you have ever seen. So I don't think we're an ordinary school.
正直に全てを話しなさい。
話しなさい。全て話しなさい。Prepare to be ejaculated into.The Phantom World.
No!
These niggas on drugs.
間違えてねえよな。やっぱ合ってるよな。どうなってんだ。中入って聞くしかねえか。
No, I'm never gonna stop saying that.
おかしいな、学校が。
門に囚人って書いてあったしよ。どうなってんだ？県外？どこ来ちまったんだ？看板、学校のだったよな。いや、俺が聞きてえよ。ビビらせんなよ。誰だお前、生徒なのか。つうか、かっこすげえな。鎧本物か。黙ってねえで何とか言えよお前。おいなんだよ。そんな空気か。やべえ、
落ち着けって。タイムタイム、逃げるぞ。
Oh damn. Ow. No. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining episode 1 of Persona 5 Let's Play. That was episode 1, Life's Bitch. Episode 2 will be tomorrow, probably at an earlier date, because I'm not going to be out all night running around in circles and shit. I think I'm going to launch it at around 9 p.m. Yeah. 9 p.m. is when I'm going to launch it tomorrow. 9:30. 10 p.m. I'm going to schedule it because YouTube has a scheduler, so I'm going to do that. And hopefully, I'm not sure, but I'm going to try and go out there and grab the power that I need for my trusty mic over here so that everything will be a lot better. Anyways, thanks for watching. Great to see you guys here. Hope to see you guys next time. And peace out. Yeah. I want to try this out. Does it work? Does it work? Maybe? Try it out. No, it's not working. Fuck. Anyways, peace.